So the audio is some poop. I can't fix it, so deal with it for now.
Enjoy.
Watch that damn video. She was...
That was my best video yet. I love that video. I sometimes watch it. And I remember something. I didn't finish the game.
Say... You know, God, she was slicking my ear.
So, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna finish the game. I'm gonna put it on hard. Pause. Oh my... What the fuck am I 6 feet tall? God damn! Motherfucker, how? Okay, this is really different from the other game. Like, literally, that is... that is surprisingly very different. Like, fucking Jesus, yeah, that's the first thing that got me, I remember. But I'm here to, like, finish the game, alright? That's what I'm here for. I'm trying to finish the damn game, because I didn't do that last time. Oh, scary. So this game ain't scaring me anymore. It ain't scaring me. Like, for real, that shit ain't scaring me no more. That was when I was, like, a little kid. Now I'm big. I'm bigger. I know that I'm not scared anymore. That's good. Okay, this is different. Yeah, this is hella different. It looks better, too. Since I'm on iPhone. Okay, you know what? Never fucking mind. Okay, a lot of that got me a little. But it ain't scaring me. Like really scary. Hey! God damn, bitch. All right. The hard difficulty. I see why it's called hard. God damn. Unlike me, my goodness. Every time I see that slendrina mouth, oh, I want to destroy that mouth of slendrinos. God damn, you saw that mouth? No, that should go. I wish it was like a harder difficulty. Because if I had a harder difficulty, that would be a little more funner. Okay, I know this place. Oh, I remember this shit. Oh fuck, I forgot to do my intro, bro. God damn. So my name is Malik, or Justin, whatever you prefer, and play Sedrina. Alright, that's good enough. Oh my god! Okay, that actually got me. I know. I did not expect that. Oh my god. Oh god, that shit got me. Okay, there's nothing there. To be honest, the only reason why I was standing there is because I was kind of stuck. I don't know why I couldn't move. I couldn't fucking move. I think I spilled a little bit of orange juice on this shit because I was eating some oranges. And I go back. Alright, I'm putting this shit on full volume as I'm seeing. I looked at my footage and I'm not even scared. So I actually gotta be scared because like. Where's the content, you know? Where's the content? But this shit is so... It's just kind of unfair, because, like... Like, I look at her... directly. Like, it makes me look at her directly, which is... kind of gay, I ain't gonna lie. Oh my god, that shit is so fucking loud. If I'm being honest, I might as well, like, explain it to you, because this is some old shit, Sedrina, some old shit. I don't want to explain it to you, then. Not gonna explain it. I'll be explaining it when I got 5 books, alright? Oh, it's more here. Oh my god, jeez! You gotta know if it's actually gonna work, you know, if it's actually worth it to use the key or not. You know, that's kind of dumb. Like, I use a key for a key! What the fuck can I... What is that? Motherfucking god, stop. Okay, I thought it was gonna be the same thing she did before.
Flashback.
Okay, I'm actually doing good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm doing good.
Fucking Jesus! No, bro, you scared the shit out of me. Fuck. Damn, bro. God damn it. Scared the fuck out of me. Shit. Okay, I see you, Slendrina. Oh, fuck. Boiled egg, get the fuck away from me. Ah, son of a bitch, not you.
Oh, wait, I was about to tell you about, like, you know, the story. All right, let me tell you a story, right? Granny. Little story. Granny. All right, let me tell you a story, all right? Granny. No, Granny, the game. You're like, Granny. So when she was young, she had a baby with Slenderman. If you don't know who Slenderman is, I believe that you live under a rock, if I'm being honest. Slenderman is like this skinny ass, no face, white businessman, you know? He's just, that's what he looked like. Okay, I'm pretty sure. Oh my god. It's giving me. Oh my god. Fuck, I don't want to lose my shit. Please. I want to finish this goddamn game. I haven't finished it in years. Probably like 2 years or so. 4 years, but I don't even know. I forgot. 1 year. Maybe I'm exaggerating. I ain't gonna lie. But, by the way, Slenderman. Slenderman. Yeah. He had a child with Granny. And Slendrina came, but Slendrina died in birth. Okay. Slendrina died in birth. And her favorite toy was a teddy. So I don't think that's really important, but you know, she liked the teddy. Like any other child, you know? But, and then that's all I remember, to be honest. That's all I remember. Yeah. That's literally pretty much it. Bruh! My fucking god, developers, bro. They be doing this stupid shit, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. I heard something. What is that fucking noise? Ah! Oh! Yo! For real scared me, I ain't gonna lie, I'll give you that. Yes, 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 yes. Sale! I'm gonna sale! fuck you, I ain't dying here, bitch. I am not dying here. Fuck, maybe I am dying here. Oh my god, I'm finally gonna finish the game. Thank you, Lord. I'm out of this, bitch, bro. Oh my, I got 88. Sorry, you see that? You see that? Oh my god, thank god I went to the right place at the right time. I'm out of this. I wanna finish this gameplay. Oh my god. Nah, she coming. She hunting me. I'm running. I'm running. Where the door at? Yes! Yes! The fuck she screaming at? I got out of there! Yeah! Let's go! What the fuck? No love, and I thought you knew it. Fool, you know how we do it.